He has darted out the door a few times. We live on a busy road, so that's certainly a really scary thing. That's a really big safety issue. But we're going to see where Jack's obedience stands today. Jack, sit.
Down. Good boy.